underway here. What does this report do?
It will allow the senators to conclude whether or not Judge Kavanaugh, and the issue here is his fitness for office. Right?
Report did not corroborate any of the allegations against Judge Kavanaugh.
It looks to be a product of an incomplete investigation.
We didn't interview all the corroborating witnesses. I'm actually shocked. I'm actually shocked.
We'll do that tomorrow morning when we vote.
All right, well, the battle lines are drawn, and a lot of these folks right now inside of the Senate Hart Building in Washington, D.C. are just among those not satisfied with what looked like now the preordained results. That Brett Kavanaugh, in wraps a further down the field, and nothing we could do would satisfy them. They're dug in. You've seen it from the beginning.
Leading Democrats are not happy. Their Senate leader Chuck Schumer and the top Democrat on the Judiciary Committee, Dianne Feinstein, spoke with reporters earlier. Feinstein says what is notable is what is not in it in terms of suggesting the report is incomplete. Schumer's giving the FBI incomplete as well, and is criticized state saying she's made no decision. And the Senate Judiciary Chairman sounds like he's fed up and eager to wrap it up.
What I've been dealing with since July the 10th.
Democrats rage in the feet. Buckle your seatbelts.
Thank you.
And coming up.